When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love?
Thank you for being in my life, making it full. Love you forever. Love me. Can't wait for you to become a Freeman.
Baby, my heart. My darling Mike, well, sweetheart, there are, what a journey we've been on. There's so much I have to be grateful for today. Life certainly hasn't been smooth, particularly of late. But the setbacks along the way have only made us stronger, closer. Thank you for bringing your beautiful daughter into my life. As your wife, I promise to stand by you and be with you unconditionally. You are my whole heart and will spend a lifetime showing you that. I will live the words I do today, tomorrow and forever. Adventure is out there. I can't wait to what it soon brings. Your love always and forever, Kirsty. Take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars.
Place your head on my beating heart. Friendship, no matter how special, it's not enough. We crave that one special relationship. The person we desire to raise a family with, to spend our lives with, and ultimately grow old with. And in Kirsty, Mike has definitely found that, and more. The first 5 minutes in her company, and I realised what a beautifully kind heart she has. And, well, just look amazing. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow.
Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. It's not just a special day for us, it's a special day for a daughter of mine, seeing her dad get married. It's a special day for a handsome little boy where he sees his mum and dad become husband and wife. It's all part of a plan. Well, I'll just keep on making.
Love is not breathlessness, it is not excitement, it is not promulgation of promises of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love is what is left over when being in love has burned away. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other, underground. And when all the pretty blossoms have fallen from their branches, they find that they are one tree and not two.
You look stunning.
Make me cry.
You look gorgeous.
So baby now. I'd like to give you a little bit of insight of how me and Kirsty met. It was actually at a nightclub. Some of you may know as Storm or Mansion or Club Art or even Rains. And I actually went there with a group of friends. And she was there with a group of friends. And I saw this magnificent looking woman with endearing eyes. And she asked me if I wanted to have a dance on a dance floor. And well, I was so excited and sort of flabbergasted that she'd asked me. I didn't want to waste any time in case she changed her mind. I moonwalked backwards onto the dance floor. And when I looked up after doing all my shapes and stars and everything else, I think she'd walked on and walked off to the other side. And I never see her again. And that's the honest truth. Until years, many years later, for those who know that, I was, you know, as a part-time job, I'd done security. And I came back to that same door this very same nightclub, and there she was as a general manager. And I thought, that's the girl I remember many, many moons ago. And anyway, so I thought I'd be the professional doorman that I was. And it lasted about 2 seconds. And obviously I was trying to win her over and charm her, etc. And I knew I was working it way because I was getting pet names. She wouldn't call me Mike anymore. I started getting pet names like Geek and Idiot. And I worked my way up to names I won't mention in here. But I started with P and ended in K. But I persevered. And then I became a husband. So I don't know. Yeah.
I'll do the talking for Maddox, and from Maddox I want to say that he is the luckiest boy in the world. He's got a fantastic mummy and a fantastic daddy, and he loves you both very, very much. And this day has made it 100% complete for all three of you.
I'm Michael Christopher Freeman.
Take you, Kirsty Emma Scott.
Take you, Kirsty Emma Scott.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Kirsty, as I take you to be my wife.
Kirsty, as I take you to be my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
To honour and respect you.
To honour and respect you.
I will stand by you.
Will stand by you.
And be true to you always.
And be true to you always.
I, Kirsty Emma Scott.
Take you, Michael Christopher Freeman.
Take you, Michael Christopher Freeman.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Michael, as I take you to be my husband.
Michael, as I take you to be my husband.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
I will care for you.
I will care for you.
Love with you when you are happy.
Love with you when you are happy.
And comfort you when you are sad.
And comfort you when you're sad.
Whatever life may bring.
Whatever life may bring.
I will always love you.
I will always love you.
Obviously, we're here to celebrate the wedding of my fantastic, fabulous, talented, just beautiful daughter, and Mike. I could see it when you were taking your vows. I could see how happy you are. You've given us a fantastic grandson who everybody adores, and I thank you for that. And I wish you all the best and hope that you stay together forever.
What then do we say about meeting in nightclub? To Kirsty's managing Storm, and Mike working there for years, which of them could have sued the other for harassment? Now I'm guessing Kirsty could have taken advantage here, and she did. She's got Mike smitten. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a celestial map to a dream life, a dream house, and a dream girl.
Kirsty, I give you this ring.
Kirsty, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
I promise to be loving.
I promise to be loving.
Faithful and loyal to you.
Faithful and loyal to you.
In living our married life together.
be living our married life together.
So it therefore gives me very great pleasure to tell you that you are now husband and wife.